Q&A on CII.
Can you please give me some du'as for anxiety and depression?
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. It is important to treat the cause of anxiety and depression. Du'as alone are not sufficient to overcome anxiety and depression. We are living in a world of cause and effect and in the world of means. To diagnose a problem and adopt means for the cure is the teaching of Sharia. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum faced various challenges in their lives. They attempted to identify the cause of the problems and adopted means to remedy the problems. Yes, they took strength and courage through salah and du'as. At times, our own actions lead us to anxiety and depression. The remedy is then simple: self-reformation. In such a situation, one can make any amount of du'a and dhikr. His wrong deeds will still drown him in grief and depression. This life is filled with challenges and adversities. It is natural to feel anxious and experience grief. The best solution for such feelings is to remind ourselves that we are Muslims and we are sent in this world to be tested. A feeling of anxiety is actually a test from Allah. Allah wants to see our reaction. We are caught between the order of Allah and our nafs. To control our nafs at this time and remind ourselves of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's test is what Allah himself wants from us. It is then that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's help and nusrat and rahmah and mercy will come. It is the barakat of such submission, du'as and dhikr, that Allah will guide one to the road of relief and comfort. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu sta'inu bis sabri was salah, inna allaha ma'as sabirin. That, O you who believe, seek assistance through patience and salah. Indeed, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is with the patient ones. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam advised us of the following dua for grief and depression. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-hammi wal-huzn, wa a'udhu bika min al-ajzi wal-kasal, wa a'udhu bika min al-bukhli wal-jubn. Again, the dua of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam for grief and depression. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min al-hammi wal-huzn, wa a'udhu bika min al-ajzi wal-kasal, وَأَعُوذُ بِكَ مِنَ الْبُخْلِ وَالْجُبْنِ.
Q&A on CII.